Aldehyde dehydrogenase 4 family, member A1, Wikipedia article audio. 3V9G, 3V9H, 3V9I, 4OE5. NM00116-1504, NM003748, NM170726, NM001319218. NM175438. NP00115-4976, NP00130-6147, NP00373-9, NP733844, NP780647. Delta 1 pyrrolidine 5 carboxylate dehydrogenase. Mitochondrial is an enzyme that in humans is encoded by the ALDH4A1 gene. This protein belongs to the aldehyde dehydrogenase family of proteins. This enzyme is a mitochondrial matrix NAD-dependent dehydrogenase that catalyzes the second step of the proline degradation pathway, converting pyrroline 5 carboxylate to glutamate. Deficiency of this enzyme is associated with type 2 hyperprolinemia, an autosomal recessive disorder characterized by accumulation of delta 1 pyrroline 5 carboxylate and proline. Two transcript variants encoding the same protein have been identified for this gene.